play for bots. Classic.
If I ever find my old man, well, I hope he's been training.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Everyone loses. Wow. Almost everyone.
Shen matchup. I've never played this before. I'm very confident in the Sion Shen matchup. But we'll see how this goes. I should just beat him. As long as he doesn't get a huge parry off or something.
They call me a thug.
I see what you are doing. Great strategy, boars. Play other champs like Sett so they get nerfed. You are 10 steps ahead of Riot Games.
Ooh, that was pretty clean.
Boars the goat, let's trot.
I got the push off. Let's see the recall. Shield recalling is when you push out the wave, and then you recall, and then you don't technically lose anything because the opponent needs to push out the wave. You feel me? Like, he can't recall and get a reset like I did, so I get full health and item advantage. Whereas he still needs to do something about the wave state, because this is slowly pushing into me. If he recalls, he's gonna miss plenty and plenty of minions. But what I do have to be careful for is that he has a really big wave and his level advantage. So, if I were to just go on him now, even though he's lower health, I will still lose. Now we're slow pushing into him, so I need to crash this. Incredibly good trade from my side. Can I not just dive him here? I'm dead. Graceful's there. But it's a clean solo bolo is what it is. It's a clean solo bolo. And of course, waves pushing back into me. Beautiful.
Start trying to use ease corner to extend its range.
No backseating. Mods. Find that guy. He has tab eyes, I don't think I can kill him that easily anymore. Thinking if I should try the bruiser build here.
Take your best.
My favorite rank one streamer.
This didn't go as I wanted it. If I get level 7, I beat him. Now. I don't have the damage, he's too tanky.
Can you tell me what this Christmas playlist is, please?
I'm going with Lethality build. It is the best set build. Babaus! You should build Hellfall set! Yeah, that's what soy boys would say.
You know, you don't really know someone until you fought them to the death. Too hairy for humans, too smooth for business.
Shen is sleeping, that's two playings for me. Oh, it got interrupted. Jesus. Get him, team. Ivern Rengar combo. Whoa. We should get out before we die. I think we take those. I wish I was that Shen so Bowser would beat me up. Ooh, the trade. We like to see that. Honestly, can we talk about this? I get plating, I get the wave, and I get 3-man ganked. Honestly? Not bad. Worth, if I were to give my opinion.
Technology area, yo, hey Babu, what's up man? Love you.
But the Kassadin is getting fed. Kassadin just got my kill and then 600 gold from Rengar. Uh oh.
They say you learn a lot from a beating. If that's
an enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Killing spree. Shut down.
He has 120 armor. It feels impossible to trade with him when I go lethality. I don't mind this AFK farming. Yeah, these are not these are not favorable trades.
An enemy has been slain.
When you're on top, there's always some chump trying to drag you down, pulling at your feet, scuffing up your nice shoes.
Turret plating will fall soon.
Well, I got 4 platings this game. Not bad. If I can get it. He won't let me. Bastard. 3 platings done. Come on! You flash taunting into me means I'm just gonna punch you! Bro, if you taunt me, I'm gonna hit you! That's what taunt does. Solo bolo.
Shut down. Your team has destroyed.
Eclipse coming in clutch there, saving my ass. I feel like this happens a lot when I play Sett. I do like quite well in the early game, and then when it goes later on, I just buy a bunch of useless items that doesn't really work on my champion, and then I become useless late game. But this, I'm a firm believer in the lethality Sett. I think it does work.
An enemy has been slain.
It's just because something doesn't work, doesn't mean you should give up on it.
An enemy has been slain.
Uh,
Easy tower. I used my W already. Man, I messed up. I keep W'ing so early.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
No, my double.
Messi, close enough for me.
Ah, fucking silence. Why are they free bot in the first place? I'm getting tower. Graves is topside now, so he should be free. I can TP. No, I don't have it. She doesn't have R. I'm good. Maybe I kill her actually. She's not here. Someone is though. Graves. Graves has tab by. Legitimate business. Tab by Warden's Mail. Like, what are these items? We got the Baron. That's good.
An enemy has been slain.
you swing on the boss, you better not miss.
Big damage. That was big damage.
You have been slain.
Oh my god, he's out. Maybe I should have TP'd to the fight instead. I am Scion brain in me.
Love the streams as always, boss balls.
Forgot I'm not playing Scion. I push.
Enemy double kill. Your team has destroyed.
I'll die for this. Worth.
Yo, love you boars when Fiddlesticks top proxy though, huh?
When Fiddlesticks top proxy? I don't know about that, man. I haven't played much Fiddlesticks in my days. Ever since the rework, I haven't played him. I used to play him before. Go Hullbreaker this game. That would be a good item. Yo chat, I watched a video on YouTube. Going 7 years without ever using shampoo. And his hair was hella good. So I'm doing that now when I'm bald. No shampoo. I don't even think bald people use shampoo anyways, do they?
Enemy rampage. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Killing spree.
Bro, why are we inting? Relax, Graves. Yeah, you want some of this, huh? You want some of this, huh? Nah, I like the silence. The silence is just so annoying. This was not worth it. I have TP, I guess. Maybe we can still fight it. I won't have TP, what am I talking about? And they have castle 16. it's gone. Let's play Baron, I guess. If we wait long enough, I can TP bot. Inters. Yo, I can't stop them, by the way. Silence! Let's silence! Yeah! Fuck that champion! GG. Ah, crazy we lose this game, by the way. Me? What did I do wrong? Report to Rengar, what a boosted player. We legit had that game, it was so free.